Okay. So, when Connor killed herself in the game, we ended up back here at the shed, so this is where we're at. What's that? I've never seen that before. Like a puddle.
Splash, splash, motherfucker.
He's the color of the puddle.
I know. I feel like people would be more scared of me because I'm blue.
It looks like you're. It looks like you got one of those like ball gags in your mouth.
I'm Saiyans.
What?
Saiyans.
Saiyans from Undertale. I don't get it. I guess I haven't played the game.
I held this so you could like zoom in into like the Saiyans thing for you.
What do you mean?
You'll know.
I don't think I will.
Jesus.
Connor, move on. Oh my God.
Jesus. Jesus Christ. I don't know where to go.
Try going up. Try finding something. Or the well. The well or something.
I went down. I couldn't find the well.
Okay. Well, you got yourself good and lost, so you try going left or right, I guess. Or upwards, too. We went there, so try going... Try going to the right, maybe. What? I thought we were here. Okay, maybe we just, When we died, I might have not saved all of the things that happened.
What?
Nothing. Try going to the left or right, I think. Oh, okay. Keep going.
Fuck y'all.
Okay. That's fine. That was a close one, kind of. Another deer.
Jesus.
Connor, try going left or right. Oh my God. There's the well. Okay.
Wait.
Oh well. Okay, now go up. Try going up. It's straight past the well. Connor!
Timmy, are you in there? Timmy!
No. No, when you go back, when you're walking into it, you're like, no, no, Timmy's not in there. Keep going.
Come get to me, bitches.
Demon bitches. Big demon bitches. Oh, what?
I eat pussy like you for breakfast. Oh,
you are hereby instructed to release Michael Davies from your care and return to his home immediately. Mr. and Mrs. Davies have already been contacted by our office. Representative of the church is currently en route to their home to discuss compensation in return for their discretion. You will meet our representative there and accompany him back to Rome, Cardinal Clifford.
Is this us?
Yeah, I think so. We're a pope or something.
Fuck you.
We're Father Garcia. What? Ooh, what was that?
Ooh. I'm gonna exercise the shit out of this house. Christ.
Jesus Christ! Oh, looks like the key worked. Praise this rug. Connor, move on!
I was going to the beat!
I know. greeted us at the front porch. Mr. Martin led us downstairs to the basement, explaining that Amy was down there in restraints. I felt for him. What? There was guilt and shame in his voice. Amy was in the very back of the attic in a chair, perfectly calm, staring at us. It is hard to describe the look on her face. It was not the kind of look a child gives you.
Hello? Is this someone I need to exercise?
Perhaps.
Is someone a fat bitch?
Wow, Connor.
And they probably won't be up here if they're fat and I need to exercise them.
Connor, you're very mean.
Toys.
Can you play with any of them?
I don't know, Miles. Can I?
Oh, there's a... that's a speak and spell, I think, but the draw it thing. I don't remember. Etch-a-sketch. Thank you. Little action figures. I think that's a Simon Says.
Yeah, it is. Man, those beds don't look comfy.
They look like they've stripped the sheets from them and the mattresses.
Yeah, I was gonna say it looks like they removed
mattresses. Is that a dildo on the thing up there? Is that a oh? It's a little toy, I think.
Why is it up there?
Whoa. Bob must be stationed somewhere in the Middle East because he sent over this weird-looking doll for Amy's birthday. I'll ask Anish about
it. Man, I really don't care.
Okay. Sounds good.
No.
Wow. Lovely.
You know what's lovely? It's carpet.
It is a nice carpet. That is a rug, actually. That is not a carpet. A carpet covers an entire room.
You are correct. Hello?
It's a bathroom.
There's something...
It was just dripping, Connor. You're like, I'm fucking out of here. I don't want no drips.
I'm in the toilet.
You need to take a piss? Try and... Oh, no. Okay.
Wait.
Oh, you're doing something to the duck?
I can't tell.
Yeah, because it was the same color. I don't feel safe in my own home anymore.
Yeah. Thank God Bob's doing something.
He's in the Middle East, not helping you at all, apparently. The one problem I have with this story is, like, you're very confused what's going on.
It's probably because I'm not reading anything.
And yeah, well, that too. There's a door there. There's, I think, a bike thing.
Man, they really need to change your color scheme. Orange is not good.
It's like a brown, almost.
It's like a brick.
Yeah, there's a picture up there.
With people. Some purple bitch. Is that my kid? Who did I have a baby?
Some fruit?
Fruit. Hungry.
Maybe? Nope. There's a picture, though.
It's probably shit.
Yeah, shit.
I guess we're supposed to go in the basement.
I guess so.
Hello?
Ooh.
What children of Jesus?
I am here to help you, children of Jesus.
There's blood over there. Someone got their period.
We are all children of Jesus. Ooh, what's that?
Bedpost.
Words. We told him he could pray for it to God and that God himself would make him free. I think that's what it said.
Put some holy water in there.
Clean your sheets right up. Ooh. Are you okay? Connor.
I'm kidding. They're costumes.
For the...
Ghosts.
Ooh, what's this?
Dead.
There's a note. Never mind. Connor.
That was supposed to happen.
You sure?
Sure. She gonna come out at us. She is
here. I think she's here.
How did I get in bed? Who the fuck put me in bed?
Some bitch.
Alright, I think this is a good place to call it.
Okay, pause it.